Today we are working on pelvic tilts or hip tilts and lifts and drops. So for today's workout, you might want to have your chair handy. You might need it to hold on to or use it as a tool to make sure we're doing the movements correctly. Let's talk about this a little bit more. Make sure your weight is centered. Do the step, lift and drop a couple of times to help you find your stance. Knees are soft. We're going to try to keep the weight centered, and as you bend and straighten the knees, we're going to pull the abdominals in, and again, keeping the movement totally vertical, no weight shift side to side. Keep your chair handy if that helps. If you have a back to the chair or you're near a wall, you can also put your hand up against the wall. And everything is vertical and continue that movement. And you do want to keep your weight centered, so you don't want to shift your weight over. Keep your weight centered. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. We're going to bring it up on the balls of the feet. Again, use your chair. Lift the heels, pull the belly in. Let's get it going. Lift your heels whenever you're ready. It's going to make you work your abs a little bit more. It's nice and slow, so you're really stretching and squeezing. Stretching and squeezing. Squeezing up and then stretching down. And you also want to make sure your upper body stays up. You don't want to tilt here with that. Keep your upper body nice and tall. Keep going. Nice and slow. If you're ready to let go, practice letting go. The training wheels off the bicycle. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice deep breath. Inhale up. We're going to practice that hip slide to the back, front, and release. Tuck up, slide back, center, release. Tuck up, slide back, center, release. Slide up, tuck back, center, release. If you can do that with the heels slightly up off the floor, that's a really great exercise too. Up, pull back, center, release. Make sure your knees are soft. Pull back, center, release. One more. Pull back, center, release. And shake it out. We're going to use the abs here. So you're going to release in the center and squeeze up on the tilt. So center is relaxed, squeeze up, center, squeeze up, center, up, center. Again, really try very hard not to use your glutes, use your abdominals to tilt that side of the hip up.